you very much. That was Ray Slater. Very quiet audience, aren't you? I'm going to introduce to you now someone who's going to sing some songs which I hope you can join in with as well. Can I introduce Bob Berry, if he's ready?
F-O-L-K-E-R. Right? Good. For any of those that can't spell. Right. You may recognise the tune. It goes on the same thing as the Boxer by Simon Garfunkel. But it's nothing like that, I assure you.
Oh, my name's Leadfingers Berry, and my story's seldom told. And I massacred all music with a yard of German flywood and a capo. I do requests, just the ones that got to court in, and I disregard the rest. With Bert Weeder now, one day I might be the best. Seeking 20 plus expenses, I come looking for a gig, but I get no offers. Just a call from a cool girl down in Limassol. I do declare, I was feeling rather handy, so I had her then and there. Yeah, woohoo, rah! Rifle on, toodaloo, a laddie, I rolly roll. Shooly, shooly, rolly day, won't sink of these, na-da-da, da-da-da. I have sung folk tradition with my finger in my ear, cause half the tripe I'm singing I just can't stand to hear. It's a load of cobblers, bar after bar, to the rhythm of an off-key British one-string thatch guitar. La 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 la. Second verse, so I sang the 27th, twice as loud and in reverse. Oh, no one noticed. I laughed for hours, till the tears ran down my trouser legs. I thought I'd wet my drawers. La 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 la. I stand a hero and an artist in my trade, and I carry the reminders of every gig I played in, like I'll sing that one again, I do apologise. On the stage I stand a hero and an artist in my trade, and I carry the reminders of every gig I played in, like Tuesday at the Irish Club in Oxford, where I fled in mortal fear with an imprint of a Guinness ball stamped upon the ear. La 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 la. Man, it really freaking out, smoking black old open resin and mainlining on draft stout and having hang-ups. I'm like the rest, I've had problems with me sex life since I fell and sprained my wrist. And me other songs are twice as bad as this. Oh, lie to lie, lie to lie, lie to lie, lie to lie, lie to lie.
And it's all about about the trash writers in about the 18th century or 17th century, something like that. They wrote all the stupid tales and all the bits and pieces about people going off with other people's wives and all that sort of thing, you know. But so anyway, it's in a traditional theme, and it's called The Broadside Man.
Come and buy me, you poor old janter, I got her on the broadside, man, I lay her money down. With ballots long and short, and the best of every sort, with single paltry penny, all the news of London town. There are floods in Worcester town, and the rain is tumbling down, and a most amazing monster has been captured in the deep. It's a bold and stirring tale of the hunting of the whale, story of a person who was captured away to sea. Come and buy, you poor old gentle eye. Gather round the broadside, man, I lay your money down. With one long and short and the best of every sort, with single paltry penny, all the news of London town. Here's the finest sheets of all, fresh today from Stationer's Hall, newly written ballad of the dozen. News on all the courts, all the cases and reports, the rantings of a pirate who was sunk from Tiber Tree. Come and buy, you poor old gentle eye. Gather on the broadside, man, and lay your money down. With ballots long and short, and the best of every sort, a single paltry penny, all the news of London town. Here's the story of a maid of the brisk and rambling trade, deceiving of a tinker who was taken by a chance. Story of a wife, tis the truth upon me life, shame upon her husband erring in the milkmaid's arms. Come and buy, you poor old gentle rye. Gather round the broadside, man, and lay your money down. With ballots long and short, and the best of every single paltry penny, all the news of London town. Come and buy, you poor old gentle rye. Gather round the broadside, man, and lay your money down. With ballots long and short, and the best of every sort, a single paltry penny, all the news of London town.
The broadside man. Yeah. It's called Spencer Rover.
Words were composed by Spencer the Rover, who travelled all England and most parts of Wales. He had been so reduced, which caused great confusion, and that was the reason he went on the road. Yorkshire had run, he had been on his ramble. Weary of travelling, he sat down to rest at the foot of yonder mountain. There stands a cliff fountain, with bread and cold water himself did refresh. Was sweeter than the wine he had wasted, sweeter than honey, and gave more content. But the thought of his baby's lamenting and crying, 'tis to his eyes which made him lament. Night fast approaching, to the woods he resorted. The woodbine and ivy his bed for to make, there he dreamt about sighing, lamenting and crying. Go home to your family and rambling for sake. On the 5th of November, I've a reason to remember. When the first he arrived to his family and wife, they stood so surprised when he first arrived. Oh, such a stranger once more in their sight. His children came round him with a prattle, prattling stories. With a prattle, prattling stories to drive care away. But now they are living like birds of one feather. Like bees in one hive, contented they'll be. So now he is living in his cottage contented. With a woodbine ivy growing all round the door, he's as happy as those that's got thousands of riches. Staying or rambling no more.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yeah. I was walking down a road with a dozen pals or more, looking for some aggro, cause life is such a bore. We came across Episcopi and he tried to run away. So he thumped his stupid head in just to pass the time of day. With me great big boots, great long laces, jeans held up with scarlet braces. Don't get in the way or we'll take you for rides. There ain't much on the top of our heads and even less inside. Yeah, well, oh, we go to football matches, it really is a laugh. We always get some bothering before a second half. We have ourselves a party, we have a lot of fun. Especially when the odds are ours of 45 to 1. With me great big boots, great long laces, jeans held up with scarlet braces. Come and join the party, come along with us. We never walk alone, cause we're so precarious. Oh, I gets up in the morning and I ask me reggae breakfast. Up above her hill and rings me mother's neck. Strolls into the town, kicks a pensioner or two, and puts fruit gums in the meter. Well, this is what I love to do. With me great big boots, great long laces, jeans held up with scarlet braces. Every phone for miles around is smashed to smithereens. I know I'm going out to do some cigarette machines, yeah. Your face. The sad bit. And when I get to heaven and I hear the angels call, I'll go there on me scooter, me bother boots and all, take me broken ball, me lump of lead as well. I give so much bleed that grows and they send me down to hell. With me great big boots, great long laces, jeans held up with braces. I know I'll get some bother there, just the kind I like. For the devil is a greebone, he rides a motorbike. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Much obliged.
And the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild. And on it I will flower all the flowers of the mountain. Will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blue. I would surely find another, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? Come on. And we'll all go together to pluck wild wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? Will ye go, lassie, go? Will ye go, lassie, go?
Say, gentle maiden, may I be your lover? Condemn me no longer to mourn and to weep.